hand start. We'll engage the generator coils. See the charging? Now watch the dynamics. We'll start the voltage doubler right here. Transferring from the receive battery to the run battery. Shut it off. Turn off the generating coils and just let it free idle. And that's the lack of power I was talking about.